Playoff implications, high school football tonight in Division III. Chariho in Providence to face Classical. Charger offense extends their lead. Connor Perrin hands to Colin Fitz. Purple were also playing for their postseason lives. Tyler Lee hands to Jordan Duke, the sophomore, surpassing 1,000 yards rushing for the season tonight. Still a four-point lead. Chariho seals it with defense. Maxwell Marshall picks off the pass. Chargers clinch the top spot in D3-A with a 24-20 win over Classical.